Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Bringing back memories for me, Peter. A chance to have your name in the club's history. Having had the privilege of experiencing this a fair few times in my own career, there really is nothing that compares. Once you get there, you want to keep coming back. I still feel like that now.
You just sense that this is going to be really, really tight.
You think so, Jim? Yeah, I think there's certainly plenty of factors that would point towards that. I'm expecting a very disciplined performance from both sides, certainly defensively.
It's one! And he's found it! And that has got them up and running. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
That is a great... Just the wrong outcome.
Gignac did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
A real chance to break. That's been intercepted. Now, this could be a chance. Save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
He's got away. He's made space for the shot. And the shot! Better and better. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due, and it was a brilliant...
Picked out... He's had a shot! And the second time! The lead is extended still further.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.